This is my new painting. People from planet Alpha. Yes, I am now on the planet and I am making portraits of important people who are living there. They are ghosts, an incarnation. They change their body and they look a little strange now, not like human, but they are really nice people and they love what I'm doing. And I think this is job for 2 years, because I have to paint at least 200 or 300 people there, those most important people. Yes, Picasso is also there, but he can't paint because he's a ghost now. You see, this planet is a planet of ghosts. Everybody who died passed away on Earth, just was buried there, and his soul flew to the planet. Yeah, we have many planets around with those ghosts. There are now, some of them are mosquitoes, some of them are rabbits, frogs. My father, when he came to Alpha Reincarnation Office, changed him for a rabbit, and he was crying for 2 months and nobody could help him. But after Marszałek Piłsudski, Polish leader from First World War, came to this planet and he used his connections with king and queen, and they let Ignaz again be officer of the army. Yeah, a retired officer. He still is wearing this uniform and silver saber. And he's very jealous of me, because I'm doing high rises there, I'm making big murals there, I'm making portraits of the people, and he can't do anything. Yeah, because he's a ghost, because he passed away on the earth. Or the same with Picasso, with Matisse, with many famous architects. Yeah, and only me, I am alive. And they said to me, if I stay on this planet, I could live forever. But I think to live forever is a little boring. And sooner or later, I come back to Earth. Even if, maybe I'll risk even this, because I'm 85 already. But you know, now people are living longer, and I might live to 90 and then on Earth, and then I come back here to Alpha, and then I stay forever. That's the story. Watch my new mural.
What is shit with you guys? Why I can't do anything?